Threat of flooding is leading to parts of Yosemite National Park closing starting Friday night. Most of the valley will shut down until at least next Wednesday, but potentially longer than that. The Merced River runs through the park and is rising due to all of the melting snow. It is expected to be above flood stage this Monday, and this is the downside, I guess, of all of this great rain that we had this winter.